You'll probably use an activity monitor to check on your physical activity throughout the day, right? What if you could check on your progress in ALEKS in the same way? Well, there are several ways to do this. ALEKS Reports lets you monitor how much you've learned, how much is left to learn, your time logged, and virtual steps to reach your goal. Let's take a closer look at the reports that ALEKS offers. To begin, go to your course homepage. To get to the reports, open the menu in the top left corner and select Reports. Reports consist of 10 tiles spread out over 2 pages. You can navigate between pages using the arrows on the bottom of the screen. You can also rearrange the tiles too by selecting the dots icon in the upper right corner of each tile. You may want to do this to quickly access the tiles you find yourself using more often. Each report tile gives a snapshot of information, while selecting the tile will provide more in-depth information. Let's go through each tile to see the types of information you'll find. The ALEKS Pie tile tells you how many topics you have mastered so far. Select View Full Report in the bottom right corner. First, you'll see a summary of your overall progress, including how many topics you've mastered, which are topics you got correct on a knowledge check, how many topics you've learned, which are the ones you completed in the ALEKS Pie, and the ones you have remaining to do. You can further investigate your progress in each pie slice by selecting it from the menu. On the bottom half of the screen, you can see submenus for the topics you are ready to learn, have learned, and have mastered. Select a topic to see a sample question. The next tile we'll look at is Timeline. This tile will tell you how many topics you have left to complete your current objective assignment. Select View Timeline Detail in the bottom right corner to see more information. You are immediately given the option to view progress for the week, the month, or so far in the course. Let's look at the weekly progress. The timeline shows a calendar of the days you spent working in the course since it began, the amount of time you spent completing topics and objective assignments, and which ones are completed. If you select any of the circles on the calendar, you will see more information about what happened on that day. From the week or month view, you can navigate to other weeks and months using the arrows on the bottom. Next, we'll go through the This Week's Activity tile. The Snapshot tile tells you how much time you spent going through topics this week and how many topics you have successfully learned. Select View Full Report in the bottom right corner to see more information. Just like the Timeline tile, you can look at the progress for the week, the month, or since the course began. You can also filter between specific dates. Once you choose the time period you'd like to look at, this tile gives you information on the topics you've tried, learned, or mastered in that time. If you hover over the wide shaded bars, you'll see the amount of time you spent in ALEKS on that day. Select one of the smaller bars centered on the date to see every question you've attempted for a topic. The circle icon shows your progression for the topic, whether you read an explanation, got a problem correct, or got a problem wrong. Selecting any one of these icons will show you the exact problems and lesson you worked through. The next two tiles will help you focus on the topics that are the most challenging for you, or that you need more practice on. The Attempted Not Learned tile is one of the more important tiles you'll want to use. It shows topics that you have attempted to learn, but not yet successfully completed. If you select View Progress Detail in the bottom right corner, you will be taken back to the ALEKS Pie report. From here, you can narrow your focus to the topics you need to help you get through the ones that are more difficult, like the prerequisite topics. The Needs More Practice tile suggests topics that you should practice. These are based on the knowledge checks that you take. In other words, these are the topics you missed on your knowledge checks. Selecting View Progress Detail will take you back to ALEKS Pie Report, so you can access the topics you need to practice. The last report on this page is Progress History. The snapshot shows how well you've done on the latest knowledge checks. Remember, knowledge checks are checking to see what you've mastered so far on the course. The first number is the percentage of the course material you've mastered. The second shows how much you've learned between each check. Select View All to see the complete list of the knowledge checks you have taken so far. As long as the blue line keeps growing, you're doing okay. The second page of reports you'll also find very useful in helping you monitor your ALEKS activity and making sure you'll reach your goals. If your class is using objective assignments, the current objective tile will be very useful for you. This tells you the due date of the next objective, as well as how many topics are in it. Select View Full Report in the bottom right corner to see more information. On the screen, you will see your progress and completion of each objective assignment. If there are prerequisite topics that need to be covered to unlock an objective, you will see that here as well. The Assignments tile lists your upcoming assignments and their due dates. Selecting View Details will show you a complete listing of any available assignments for the course. Gradebook and Most Recent Activity are also helpful tiles, but we won't go into detail here. Remember, you can rearrange these tiles in whatever order works best for you. Just be sure to check out the information in each one. If you find yourself needing guidance on what to focus on, or just want to know how well you are doing or how much you have to do before reaching a goal, look at your reports. They're there to help. Remember, you can find more tutorials, videos, and technical support help at www.alex.com, then go to support.